I'm Denise Koch. The former director of a Maryland County's liquor board has been sentenced for a bribery scheme. The Washington Post reports former Prince George's County Liquor Board official David De Soxon was sentenced Thursday to 5 years in prison. Prosecutors say he admitted to his crimes, which involved payoffs to politicians in exchange for help with legislation that would expand the county's liquor sales. Son also skimmed more than $86,000 in payments.